Welcome to the couplerio Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with data. In this video, we will learn how to visualize Google Sheets data in Looker Studio. Google Sheets and Looker Studio are owned and operated by Google, so they work pretty well together. However, sometimes you will benefit from using third-party services like couplerio. For example, when you need to visualize data from different sheets, documents, or even services. But let me start with a native way of connecting Google Sheets to Looker Studio. First, I have to create a new data source in my Looker Studio account. I'm going to use a spreadsheet with marketing data. As I'm doing it for the first time, I have to authorize Google Sheets. Then, I need to choose the spreadsheet and specify which sheet I want to connect. As you can see, I can only connect one sheet at a time. By the way, checking if Looker Studio imports data types correctly is always a good idea. Like here, it should be currency instead of number. Let me fix that. Okay, now everything seems good. Click Create Report and Add to Report. That's it. I have just connected Google Sheets to Looker Studio and can start building my dashboard. This method works well, but has limitations. For example, if I need to visualize data from more than one sheet or spreadsheet, I have to create a new connector for each data source and then find ways to combine that data. Let's try it out. I will add data from the same spreadsheet I have used before, but this time I choose another sheet. Now, in this column to the right, I have the second sheet as a separate data source. To be honest, I have a panic attack just thinking about manually connecting more than five sheets to Looker Studio, adding them one by one. Nightmare. Also, now I have to deal with another problem. How do I unite this data? Fortunately, couplerio makes my life much easier. At least in some aspects. Let me show you how. First, sign up to couplerio for a free 14-day trial. Don't worry, no credit card is required. I will set Google Sheets as a data source and Looker Studio as a destination. Then I have to authorize the Google Sheets. Okay, now I can use the same spreadsheet as before, but this time connect as many sheets as I need. Pro tip, you can use a formula that looks like this to add a bunch of sheets with names that utilize some pattern. In this case, couplerio will automatically add every sheet with a name that begins with 2024, even if you add them later. Let's proceed to transforming the data. Now, data from all sheets are available in one set. I can transfer it to Looker Studio right away or transform it a bit. Let's say I don't want to add the financial information to Looker Studio for privacy or any other reasons. I can hide it with one click. Okay, let's proceed and generate a new data source. Now I have to authorize couplerio to import data to Looker Studio. Click Connect to initiate a data import. Let me check if all data was imported as expected. Hey, lucky me! This time everything looks fine and I can finally click Create a Report. Now, data from different sheets are available as one data set, and I can start building a dashboard. And one more thing, by using couplerio, you can connect not only different sheets, but also different spreadsheets to Looker Studio. And data from 60 plus different services. Yeah, you heard me right. Data from over 60 services are available for you to visualize and get valuable insights for your business, project, or research. Sign up to couplerio to supercharge your Google Sheets and Looker Studio experience. And that's it. Now you know how to visualize Google Sheets data in Looker Studio. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them down in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.